Welcome to A10 tutorial channel. Today I'm going to introduce how to connect the expander to VK2100. First, let's make sure we get the controller ID on the dim switch here, exactly same as the controller ID on VK2100. In this case, I'll use ID 1. I make sure the expander is also ID 1. And also set a unique ID on the device controller ID. Now let's turn on the machine. And the second thing is to make sure the expander and the VK2100 are on the same network range. And then finally, we can use a utility to check the communication status between these two devices. In this case, I use PuTTY to do this. Alright, so just type in the IP address here and choose SSH for the connection and click open. And type password for the username and the password again. The password. Now let's type info space expander, enter. The expander I use is VK236. So the second part here, it says VK236 ID 1 IP address, and the connection status is connected. And let's go back to the expansion box here, and we can see the VK link is green solid. That means the connection is good, and that's all about it. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like my channel, please subscribe and give us feedback. Bye bye.